Initially it was challenging. We were only three doctors here, so doing working extremely hard, but then you get the guys into, and you get people in that you know will work in the area. In the last 2 years, every resident that was here would wanted to have come back here if we had a spot for them.